So I came into college not having a lot on my resume having to do with communications, and so I thought that I could get some experience, and plus I had some friends in that write for the Mast, and I thought joining Mast TV would be really cool, and Jenny's awesome, and I just kind of was like, hey, let me be a part of this, and yeah. It's really fun to come to News at 9, because I am pretty close to some people in the group, and it's just really fun to like get together and then like do something that's like a learning lab sort of thing. Like, we don't do it for the views really, we do it just kind of, it's fun, and it's like a collaborative project that involves every member. I'd say we're all just kind of silly, but in the heat of the moment we can like bring it together and, you know, make the best out of like disasters and stuff, and that brings you closer together sometimes. We keep each other going, just in my experience, watching like my peers do what they're good at is like really awesome to be around, and very definitely cool to kind of lift each other up when like someone has success, or if someone feels like they messed up or like made a mistake, it's like we're all kind of there to be like, it's okay, and also laugh about it.